What up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm going to be speaking softly because Megan is right inside it, and I'm actually surprising her with a trip to San Francisco. She has no idea that we're going, and I'm actually having her sister, Hannah, come over and pack her bags, so when we wake up in the morning, she is just ready to go. Let's do it.
Thing Megan's sister, Hannah, just got here. Let's do this thing. All right, so what we're going to be doing, we're going to be packing her bag. I didn't know what to put in there. I'd probably put, like, the worst stuff ever, so Hannah's going to pack her. Uh-oh. Oh sh! We're trying to avoid all the cameras in the house so Megan doesn't see us because she's Snoopy.
Yeah.
She wears this all the time.
This
could be a good. Oh no, she doesn't wear that all the time. Sorry, I thought that was something else.
I just don't like that.
She wears that for me all the time.
Don't tell me that.
Let's go hide this.
She's a very snooper. On edge about being pranked again.
Or what if I just do it right here? If she looks inside this, that's weird.
If she looks in there, she's really snooping.
She's really looking for something. Although, how weird would it be if she looked inside here and just saw a bag of her clothes that she wears like pretty
What are you up to?
I've started cross-dressing. I don't know.
Good morning, sleepy guy. Hey, baby, do me a favor. Can you accept that airdrop real quick?
We're going to San Francisco?
Yeah, in like 2 hours.
No. Okay.
Hannah came over and packed your bag the other day.
Shut up. What?
Yep.
Me? Have a kiss?
Yeah.
Baby, oh my god, go. Let's go, Scotty, let's go. I'm so excited.
So that's why you didn't want me to go to that workout class at 9 a.m. today?
Yep. All right, let's get going.
Okay.
Megan had a little time to pack, and she went ham. So she has that stuffed and this. Megan pretty much completely repacked what Hannah did.
Hannah, you had great ideas. I just had to change out a few things and add a few things because you just never know how many outfits you're gonna need.
Uber's gonna be here in 5 minutes and we'll see you at the airport.
I'm so excited. We're gonna vacation together, just me and you.
Thank you, baby. I love you.
You know, it wouldn't be a classic us trip if we didn't show up early to go to the lounge and Meg tell me that it's ridiculous that we show up early to go to the lounge to get free food.
No, I'm down for free food. It's just like when we have to like run there and run back, I'm like, is it really worth it for 10 minutes of free food and 20 minutes of stress?
Well, we have finally made it to San Francisco. I'm so excited to show Megan San Francisco for the first time because
she has
never been here before.
Steven has never been here.
No, Megan has never been to San Francisco, so I'm super excited to
Soma and the marina. Like, he has no idea.
She's literally taking names that I told her and just throwing them out right now. She's a con.
Okay, I'm so excited to show Steven around San Fran for the first time.
No, like literally.
Oh, he's gonna love it. You're gonna want to move here. You're gonna love it.
As if I haven't lived here for years.
No, you haven't.
Go to bed.
I used to live here.
Right in the middle of Union Square. Megan has never seen any of this, all right? Don't let her tell you differently. We were driving through.
I've been here many a time.
Okay, question for you before we go to the hotel. What does BART stand for?
Bay Area Rapid Transit.
Good. You looked it up in the car, didn't you?
No, I didn't. No, I
you
didn't.
Narc?
No, I didn't.
Okay, what do they call the fog here?
Carl.
Okay, you looked it up for sure. I quite literally hate you. Go.
I can't get it to move.
What do you think? Sorry about
Beautiful.
That.
Beautiful.
It's our first time in San Francisco, so thanks.
Thank you.
I'm in San Francisco, so.
Oh, great.
Holy crap.
Wow. 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 Baby.
Of course, Meg had to get San Francisco real quick.
All the time, okay?
Okay.
Relax, Bucky.
We did a little outfit change and we were gonna head out and grab a few drinks, maybe get some dinner, explore the city a little bit. You know, Meg's gonna show me around because
it's his first time here, so I have to do the tour guiding kind of stuff.
My hope right now is that I can take Megan on a little bar crawl of the places that I used to go after work, if they're still open.
What?
So, like, it's so cute how excited you are.
I'm so excited. I'm literally seeing everything. I'm like, oh, Megan, I had breakfast there once. I swear, it's amazing. We're down the street from my old office right now. And so this was my walk every morning. That, and I'm showing Megan, like, oh yeah, you remember that yawning prank? It was right there. You remember that wise man prank? It was right there. Like, everything. I'm just showing her all the spots.
So cute.
Wow. So the second place is a place called Local Edition. You basically go downstairs and it's like a speakeasy. It used to be like a newspaper printing factory.
This is really cool.
In the street.
Being in here makes me feel like it's like midnight and we're on a cruise ship.
I kind of love it.
That.
Me too. Cheers. If this video gets 3,014 likes, we'll go on a cruise next.
Oh, hell yeah, we need 3,000.
Smash that thumbs up,
like, please.
You just screwed me. She told me that the orange also was not spicy. I tried it, it's very spicy.
It has like that like after effect where it's not spicy, but then it is after you swallow.
Okay.
But it's good, so good.
Oh, look at this, margarita.
Margarita.
Tell me you're in San Francisco without telling me you're in San Francisco.
I'm like, totally agree all for saving the environment. And Steven, I'm sure, can like agree to this. I'm like obsessed with the ocean. I think it's so cool. I want to save every animal in the ocean. But I hate paper straws. Like they melt, they become like grainy. It's just not for me. Like I'd rather them hand out metal straws that they have to rewash or whatever they are. I just can't do the paper.
We're splitting like a three meal. So basically it came with a taco, a flauta, and a tamale as well. It's so good. We literally came to an Old Navy because Megan's so cold she can't make it back to the hotel without getting a sweater.
And guess what we're doing? We're going to the top so we can look at the men's first.
We're only doing that because it's...
Because we come for something that I need, a sweater.
Everything's 50% off.
And Steven goes, can we go upstairs in the men's section first?
They have Pokemon sweaters
so
that are 50%
off. So now we're here to buy Steven clothes.
No.
I'm also very tipsy.
This is what happens when Megan has two drinks.
Okay, first of all, I had four. Second of all, I'm not drunk.
Good morning, guys. In typical Steven Meg fashion, we went back to the room early last night and went to bed. We watched TV and went to bed. But, you know, we got pretty lit. We got turnt.
Yeah, we had fun.
Today, we got a lot of exploring to do. So, I think we're going to check out the gym first and then hit the town.
I'm like, go back to...
You went back to bed?
No, just kidding. I do want coffee, though.
Mm.
There's a coffee machine in here.
Mm-mm. No, we're going to get proper coffee.
Okay.
First bite.
Wow.
Good?
That is really good. Holy cow.
Megan kind of messed up and didn't get a burrito like this, but it's still good.
So good. I'm very happy with this.
We just ran into that guy. He was in my sexy drag race prank, one of the first videos that I filmed in San Francisco, and he was still out there. This was like 4 years ago, and he's still yelling at people. He was the guy who said, and this haunts me till this very day, put on your clothes and stop acting stupid. Legend. Megan's first hill in San Francisco, she's dying. We've gone up one. I mean, it is very steep.
Crazy steep. We're literally walking just up. Where are we gonna go eat it?
Let's go find somewhere to sit down. To a park to eat our dim sum. Funny thing about this park, the VR prank that I made when I was in the park and I was just like screaming and those guys were just like taking videos of me, right here.
So funny to see like the places that you made these videos and see how Steven just like lights up seeing them again. It's really sweet.
I'm getting really excited.
I'm really enjoying this trip, thank you.
Yeah, all right, let's eat this dim sum. Right as we started opening this, this guy started playing like traditional Asian music.
Let's go.
That's fried sesame ball. Should be black on the inside. What do you think? You don't have to like.
It just tastes like rice.
It's a rice ball, sesame rice ball.
Yeah.
With like,
I was expecting like some crazy flavor or something.
Get the inside juice thing. Doesn't do it for you.
Still just tastes like sweet rice. That's really good.
You like that?
Mm-hmm. I do. I don't usually like coconut, but I like that.
Let me try. All right, look at this. Oh.
That's really good.
Mm.
It's like the perfect fresh treat.
That's so good. And finale, the thing that I hyped up the most, barbecue pork steam bun.
So
wow.
Good. That's a lot of dough. It honestly, like a barbecue pork sandwich.
Yeah.
That's so good.
Fire, right?
Mm-hmm. Almost a little like mushroomy too.
Actually though, guys, if you're in San Francisco, you have to go get dim sum. Just go to Chinatown, find any restaurant that says dim sum.
That's bomb.
We found ourselves at a place that does world famous Irish coffees. I've been here and they are world famous. Look at this.
26 all together.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hot. It's yummy though. That's really good.
She is so drunk. She's literally falling all over the place.
Actually, he put so much whiskey in those Irish coffees that Steven had to finish the last of it.
I know, she couldn't do it. She couldn't do the taste.
Burning my throat.
So I'm like totally drunk right now.
Steven's the one that's fucked up.
Whoa.
All right, so Steven and I are going out tonight for a little alone time. Are we bringing the extra camera?
I don't think so. Hence the alone time.
Oh, alone time from the camera.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Steven's already drunk.
Oh.
Guys.
Good morning.
Somebody got a little drunk last night, and her name starts with Meg and ends with N. Mm-hmm. It was Megan. Megan was the one who got drunk last night.
Mm-hmm. It was Steven.
Megan went hard AF.
No, I did not.
Anyway, we woke up this morning, took a nice walk, got some coffee, and we're headed to the airport. And you like your surprise?
I loved it. Thank you so much.
Of course. I had a really good time, too.
Yeah.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash the thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and leave a comment down below how you want to see us surprise each other next. And we'll see you next time.
That's it.
Peace.